how to use the live paint bucket tool like a pro in Adobe Illustrator. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. The live paint bucket tool in Illustrator is really awesome for quickly painting in sections of your artwork, and this is especially useful for vector illustrations. Today I'm going to quickly show you the main features of the live paint bucket tool so you can use them like a pro in your designs. This tool is mainly used when you've created a design using strokes, like on the bus that you can see here. The live paint bucket tool can be located in the toolbar, or you can use a simple keyboard shortcut by just pressing K on your keyboard. When the tool is selected, you can toggle the stroke and the fill color by pressing Shift and X, but we're only going to be using the fill option with this tool. To actually use the live paint bucket on a design, you need to first select the entire design with the selection tool. Then press K for the live paint bucket tool, and then click the design like so. Illustrator is going to create groups of shapes within your design, ready to drop in colors, which we're going to do soon. But essentially what has happened now is that your design has been grouped together, made up of different objects. But before we add the color, let's open up the swatches menu, and for my bus, I'm going to utilize the metal library of colors. You can double click the live bucket tool in the toolbar to bring up these options here. You can choose to color strokes if you like, as well as turn off or on other settings too. There is also something known as the live bucket selection tool, which has the shortcut of Shift and L on your keyboard. This would allow you to select multiple parts of a design at once by holding down Shift and clicking on your design. You can then add one color to all selected objects from the swatch library. Now there's one really cool and awesome feature that helps us with gaps in our design. Sometimes when we draw or create a complex vector design, there's going to be gaps like this here. Now if we try to use the live bucket tool, it isn't going to fill the object because there's a gap. So what you can do is that with your entire design selected is to go up to Object, Live Paint, and then choose Gap Options. This neat function will search the entire design for specific size gaps. And as you can see here, Illustrator has found 8 different gaps on my design. Once this function has been used, the gaps are bridged, and then we can go ahead and add our color using the live bucket tool. The process of coloring your design is really sped up using the live bucket tool, and it's really, really awesome for such things like illustrations. So if you're an avid illustrator or someone who just works on complex designs, like this bus for example here, remember the features in today's video of the live bucket tool. If you want to improve your skills as a graphic designer, subscribe to my channel for weekly graphic design content. I actually upload Monday, Wednesday and Friday at the moment, but in the future I'm probably going to go back to 4 videos a week, but for now I don't have enough time. Like and share my content on social media, and of course, have a great day, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.